Hello, I'm Paul. Welcome to Air Quality Explorers.
Over the next few weeks, we'll explore the air you breathe with some fun challenges. Take part to become an air quality champion.
Today, we're exploring air pollution. Most things people do produces some form of pollution, from heating the house to cooking and driving a car. In the UK, about 40% of air pollution comes from cars, vans and lorries on roads like this. Did you know that there are about 40 million cars in the UK and about 99% of them run on fossil fuels like petrol and diesel? When we burn fossil fuels, they release carbon dioxide that causes climate change. When we breathe, the pollution in the air goes in through our mouth and nose, into our lungs, and can affect our health. Young and old people are more vulnerable to the effects of air pollution. Out of a car's exhaust comes dust and gases. Now, the gases are things like carbon dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, and sulfur dioxide. And then we call the dust really fine particulate matter. And that stuff is smaller than a human hair. We've come into the garden because we're going to have a go at an experiment to explore air pollution. We're going to have a go rubbing a piece of card with some petroleum jelly and then hang it up to see what it collects. We'll have two cards, one in a place where we think there'll be very little air pollution, another in a place where we think there'll be lots of air pollution. Your challenge is to create a pollution catcher, hang them up, and then take some photos, post them to social media using the hashtag #AirQualityExplorers. Good luck with your challenge. Please remember to subscribe, like this video, and share it with your friends and families. Good luck, bye.